I asked why this mundane Dua Lipa post made headlines back in June. What did you all think?
I didn't think she cooked it. I think someone else made it and she made that it was hers.
Okay.
And then I said, did somebody say, just eat? I thought that was one.
If you were over at Dua Lipa's and that's what she cooked, you'd, like, you'd make your excuses, man. Just leave.
You would leave Dua Lipa's house if she served that?
100%, mate. It's a massive red flag, isn't it? If that...